Boxing star Isaac Pitbull Cruz has called out Ryan Garcia. He watched a video where Ryan spoke about him and Ryan said that he would knock him out. And Isaac says, okay, let me make your dreams come true, Ryan. Let's fight. So Ryan saw what Isaac posted and he decided to respond to him on his story today. And Ryan said the following. He said, what is a pit bull for a lion? Ryan Garcia, King Ryan Garcia, his logo is a lion. And what is a pit bull to a lion? Obviously, Isaac Cruz, his nickname is Pitbull. Although, when he first got on the scene, I called him the Mexican Mike Tyson because of his aggressive style. He comes in, guns blazing. So, here's Ryan Garcia with his post. Check it out. So, right now, Ryan is focused on Rolly. There was talk of Devin Haney, but that got postponed. So, it looks like the Rolly fight is next. And Isaac Cruz, maybe. You never know. Down the line sometime. But right now, he says, what's a pit bull to a lion? And Isaac Cruz, he left a few comments for Ryan. He says, little Ryan, your dream will come true if you start talking and start fighting. Isaac Pitbull Cruz. He also says, Ryan Garcia, I am ready to fight. Call your attorney, Guadalupe Valencia. Ryan Garcia quit running poodle. So he called him a poodle, and here's Isaac Pitbull Cruz. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But Isaac Pitbull Cruz looking for a big fight at 140, it looks like, although he's fighting at 135. So 135, 140, anybody, he's down to fight anyone, anywhere, anytime. Reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
Ellie Secback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.